everybody, welcome back to House Tour Part 3.
Last time I showed you my house tour, like in the ground floor. Now I'm going to show you my first floor. Okay, so let's go.
So now we are going to the upstairs.
Okay, so this is the design of a peacock. Okay, it's pretty good. So let's go. Okay, so there are two bedrooms over here, and this is the balcony over here. Okay, and this is the bathroom. There are two doors in there. Keeping two doors for safety. Okay, so this is balcony. Okay, this is the beautiful balcony. And the last previous video I showed you my house in bathroom, and you say then you see beautiful skies. But bathroom is very safe area. Okay, and when you see in balcony, all are full greenery over here. Greenery. Beautiful sounds, beautiful plants, beautiful bird sounds and everything.
Okay. It's nothing. You just want, if you want for enjoying that, you just go up and see more higher views. Okay?
And well, come.
When you see, the, I think it's gonna rain because when you see these clouds are becoming black over there. Let's go to the bedroom. So this is my bedroom. But there's also another special area, which is over here bedroom. That is over here. Okay? Okay. So this is the special area. It's so nice right over here. And you can see all greenery over here. Okay, then see, winds are blowing the trees. It's so, it's so nice wind. I think it's gonna rain over here. It's made up of real wood, okay? And over here, the main thing is that we can chat with friends. Like, you can sit over here and chat with friends and play games over here. And also watch the views over here, etc. Okay, to go to second bedroom, you just need to go here and open, and well, you can see the second bedroom over here.
This is the second bedroom. From this bedroom, we can enter to the special area. Okay, so well, this is my second bedroom.
So that's it, guys, for house tour. So you saw my beautiful house, okay? For more videos, make sure you like, share and subscribe if you haven't already. So I'll see you in the next video.